had to go to the Lonesome Valley.
From the smoke of scorched past times and crimes, so will be committed by my mind. Is it me or mankind that bound to be trapped with the phone? Don't forget to the motherfucking facts, they keep closing on me. Nowhere to escape from the infinity within, to eternal search for faith. I'ma shape my own fate and decide how to go. Yo, snitches on the door, who the bitch is looking for? Shadow of a man, anybody meant of a thought. They call him brain dead, they say he got thoughts. They say he burn hopes, room from nowhere at night. Then suicidal thoughts, stuck in the sunlight. But while I start to stay alive, I learn methods to survive. You wanna see me drowning shit, I'ma show you how I thrive. Despair that I put for me and push it all around like blood on the ground. Facts disappear, questions appear, but you stab them with a spear of fear. This was where I killed, I need to follow. Couple before, now dead bodies on the floor. I opened the door and realized there's no return. This man seems too confused for the not quite gone. Without a map, angel of death to my left. If humanity was arthropods and we walk all these steps, then in fact it seems like this high-tech crap paralyzed in our lives. We are going back, giving mind to machines while we slowly forget our own. We all doomed to return to the fall of being a war. Feel my hate with materialistic fiction. Feed my addiction to eternal search of Satan. Never to regret, never to put myself in question. Never to submit, slave by the fire that created by this fiction.